Ex-Coronation Street star Bruno Langley charged with sexual assault after alleged incident in Manchester pub. Over the weekend, Corrie bosses said Langley will not be returning to the soap. Coronation Street actor Bruno Langley has been charged with two counts of sexual assault after an alleged incident in the Northern Quarter. Langley, 34, of Altrincham, who plays Todd Grimshaw, is due to appear at Manchester Magistrates Court on Tuesday, November 28. Greater Manchester police were called to reports that a woman, aged in her 30s, had been sexually assaulted at a music venue on Swan Street, in the Northern Quarter. The incident was reported to GMP at around 1 a.m. on Sunday, October 1. Over the weekend, Corrie bosses said Langley will not be returning to the soap. A spokesman for the show said, Bruno Langley is no longer contracted to Coronation Street. In a statement, Bruno said, sadly, I will no longer be working on Coronation Street. Acting on the show has been the fulfillment of a personal dream. Playing the role of Todd Grimshaw since I was 17 years old has been a huge part of my life, and an absolute honor. I would like to thank all of my friends who work on the show for their love, friendship and support during this extremely difficult period.